Hey guys, what's going on? It's another late weekend, or not weekend. I keep saying weekend. It's weekly update. Anyway, so this past week has been kind of slow for me. I do have a bunch of games lined up to play and do a Let's Play on, but I just haven't had the time to get to them. I'm currently in the middle of switching schools again. I went from OSU to Shawnee, which is where I'm living now. I'm next to Shawnee. And now I'm going from Shawnee to an online school, which works so much better for me. I have more time, and good lord, you can't even see my face. All you see is my mouth. Blah, 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 blah. Sunlight, as does the Torbo. There we go. Now I can't see what I'm driving. Anyway. Yeah, I'm going to Phoenix University online, so it'll hopefully work a lot better for me, because I seem to do a lot better online. And basically, you can take the class whenever you want. You don't have to get up at 7 in the freaking morning and drive all the way there when it's like negative 30 degrees. Yeah, that was not fun. Going on bridge, you can't hear a thing. Okay. But yeah, so hopefully that'll work a lot better for me. And I'm really looking forward to it. It's just, it's taking a while to get to the... Okay, now the sun's in the freaking wrong. Here we go. Except, anyway... The application process is taking forever. Like, I have to get my transcripts and everything from all my other schools and everything, and I found one thing out. OSU? Yeah, screw you, dude. I don't want to have to pay every freaking time I want to send my information to another school. That's really, really annoying. Especially since, you know, you took my money the first time, and then that's the reason I left, and now you want to keep taking it again. It's really, really annoying, so stop it. Yeah, I have to pay like $10 every time I want to send my transcript somewhere. And I can't just say, you know, just send it here. No, you gotta give them all your information again, figure out why you're leaving, and you have to give them a reason why, you know, you're picking this, and like write an essay and blah, blah, blah. It's really freaking annoying. So, but yeah. That's what's been going on, other than, you know, games and stuff. I do have a bunch of games lined up. I went and found a site called GameJolt, which I'm sure everybody's, you know, familiar with, except for me. But it's basically a site where indie developers can put their games up, and people can, like, pretty much vote on them, play them, download them, and everything. And it's really cool. It's a whole community in itself. And I just discovered it, and I love it. There's tons of things to do on there. If you've ever played or ever been to Newgrounds, it's kind of like the same idea, except more geared towards, you know, fuller, you know, fleshed out games, not just little flash games. So I have a couple games on there that I've downloaded. I think I have like 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, maybe 4 or 5 games that I want to do a playthrough on. They may not be full games. They may just be demos. And good lord, this sun is messing up my shot. Anyway. But I have a couple games that I want to play. And two of them I have seen around YouTube. And I've avoided them because apparently they're very... I don't know. They really hit on morality and kind of, you know, ethics and stuff. And they the comments I've seen before I downloaded them pretty much centered around... either this is the greatest game ever, or you are a monster and you should never make this game again. So we're going to play those and find out exactly what they're talking about. And I'm really excited for them. But like I said, I've seen a few on YouTube and I've avoided watching them just so I can get the whole feel of it myself and not be biased. Because apparently there's a lot of like deep decision making and thought provoking things happening. So we're going to see. Other than that, I kind of have almost forgotten about Warframe, which I really didn't want to do, but I'll eventually get... I need to have, like, a couple days where I just go in and record, like, 7,000 things, and you cannot see my face. All you can see is I'm just a disembodied voice. Anyway, but I have a bunch of things that I want to do. Like I said, I just need a couple days to record, like, everything I want to do. It's kind of hard to find that time right now, but... eventually, when I have my online classes, I should be good to go. I should have plenty of time to do whatever I need to do. So, I guess that's it for now, guys. I will see you next time.